Yay, it's that time of the year again where I get to put aside all the serious family caregiving stuff and make my favorite video of the year. Do you believe this is my third annual video where I share the very best holiday gift ideas for your elderly parents and the other seniors in your family? Because you know what? They are so hard to shop for. Oh my gosh, every year it gets better and better because not only this year are you going to get the 2021 gift ideas, I'm also going to link you to the 2020 and 2019 videos in the description below, and I'll also put them at the end of this video. And I promise there are no duplicates, so you're going to have tons of things to choose from. As always, I'll go ahead and put a link to every item in the description box so that your shopping will be super easy. You ready to get started? If you just want to make life a little bit easier for the senior in your life, as well as for their caregiver who just might be you, then you might want to consider a swivel seat, or also known as a chair spinner. This makes it so easy to get in and out of a chair at the dining room table or even in and out of the car. This is the SoJoy iGel Comfort Swivel Seat, and it's super soft, very comfortable, and trust me, both you and your parent are going to thank me later. Woo! This next one is an amazing way to stay in touch with older family members, especially for lazy people like me who always say that we're going to stay in touch and we just fail to do it for whatever reason. We're busy. And this is a gift from Silver Postcards. But how does it work? Well, after you sign up, you're going to get a reminder text every month to send a couple of pictures and a personal message. And every month they're going to create a special postcard with your pictures on one side and your message on the other, and they're going to put it in the mail to the senior in your life. This is absolutely a fabulous way for the grandkids or great-grandkids to stay in touch, or for you to keep in touch with, you know, your aunts and uncles and other family members. You know, they don't have to be senior. This will work for anyone. And come on, it's only $5 a month. I think I'm definitely going to be sending these to some of the seniors in my family this year, for sure. These next couple gifts are perfect to send to your parents from the grandkids. These are decorative pillow covers, and there's one for grandma and one for grandpa. The one for grandpa says, "Granddad has ears that truly listen and arms that always hold, a love that's never ending, a heart that's made of gold. To the world you are a granddad, but to me you are the world." And the pillow for grandma reads, "Grandma, I hugged this little pillow. I squeezed it really tight. I filled it with all my wishes, hope, love, and light. So when you really miss me, just hold it really tight. You'll feel love within it, morning, noon, and night." Now, these are just pillow covers, so you'll have to buy the pillow that goes inside of it. But those you can get really inexpensively. We always want the seniors in our life to be around a little bit longer, so we want them to stay active and healthy. But you know, they are not going to be running marathons or probably even going to the gym. So we need to just kind of slow down our expectations of their exercising to a speed that is senior-sized. And these are perfect. The first one to consider is a foot bike. Your parent or grandparent can use this while they sit in their leisure chair, where they probably sit a lot of the time during the day, to exercise their legs while they're watching TV. It will help get a little bit of blood flowing, loosen up their legs a little bit, and give them a little more strength and balance so that it will prevent falling. Another way to help keep seniors active and healthy, and it makes a great gift, is these exercises that can be done from a chair. These use resistant bands, and it's a great way to get them moving their arms and their legs, and it's the perfect level of exercise for a lot of our parents. Next is a perfect gift for the older gardener in your life. These are garden stepping stones, and they come in all kinds of different designs, some made just for grandmas, some with beautiful butterflies and birds. And one thing that I thought was really special is that if there has been a loss in the family, you can also get a stepping stone that is called a memory stone in memory of someone that they've lost. I thought that was a really touching idea for a gift. Next up, you know how subscription boxes are all the rage, right? And there's no reason why the older adults in our families should be missing out on all the fun. So Grandbox has come up with a solution for that. Grandbox is a monthly care package that they're going to get in the mail every month. And they're going to get something special like games, activities, treats, personal care items, and even maybe pictures and notes from you. These are really great for seniors who live in nursing homes or assisted livings so that they don't forget that people are thinking about them every month. This next idea is for those of you who have a family member who might be suffering from Alzheimer's, the middle stages of Alzheimer's. You might consider realistic baby dolls. Research has shown that these are a great way to not only reduce stress and agitation in a senior who suffers from Alzheimer's disease, but it also makes them happy and calm and can give them a sense of accomplishment. And even the Alzheimer's Association website states that these might be a really good idea for those people who are in the middle stages of Alzheimer's. In addition to these very, very realistic baby dolls that come in lots of different styles and looks, you can also get realistic pets. So consider that as an alternative to the realistic baby doll. This next item is just for fun. You can get small personalized license plates and customize them for your parent or grandparent's walker or wheelchair. They have custom ones for every state. They look exactly like the license plate in each state, and you can customize it. So I had one made for my dad that says, "I'm 96, go around me." And I'm going to have that hung on his walker or his wheelchair. And last but certainly not least, because you know most of our seniors will be needing this one, this is the Flipper Big Button TV Remote. The only buttons on this puppy are on, off, channel, and volume, and that is it. That's all they need. You can help them connect it to their cable, their satellite, their sound bars, whatever other things that they may have. It's compatible with all of those, and when you turn it on, everything turns on. So it's very easy to use. So help out a senior and make TV watching a little easier for them. Well, that is it for 2021's holiday gift ideas. But don't forget to check out right here the videos from last year and the year before, because there are so many more ideas. You are certainly going to find something. Thanks for watching. Happy shopping. Happy holidays. And I'll see you next time.